if you were to ask me again to write the conclusion, then instead of writing neurotic or psychotic, then I might just use a word like